You went to the floor yesterday to join the sit-in. What was it like down there? It seems like at times it seems like a drum circle. At times it seems like chaos. It's a really moving to see them take this action.
Yes, it is.
What does it feel like on the floor, and is there hostility to this action on the floor?
Well, look, what this is all about is it's almost embarrassing to have to explain it because it is so crazy. We have Republicans who apparently think it's okay to keep people off of airplanes for good reasons because they are possible terrorists. We all want to see that continue. And yet these very same people who can't get on a plane apparently can walk into a gun store and buy an AK-47, which can be used to mow down people. It is so crazy that we have to argue about having sane gun control legislation keeping guns away from terrorists, that it's almost embarrassing to have to explain this to the American people.